So, next little tune-up. On top of our airbox here, where our air from the snorkel is coming in. Through here. And we got this little guy here. Toyota Denso, made in Japan. So that's our airflow sensor. And those wear up a little bit and create a little crust, and we're gonna clean this. So we got two screws here and the plug, so remove the plug, get the two screws out, and then we will have a look at what it looks like. Okay, I took the two screws off, and now we can just take this out carefully. And you can see that's quite black, and yeah, especially from this side, that's all dirty. So what we're gonna do is we take some special product for this. So it's a airflow sensor cleaner, so it's specially made in Germany, of course, and it's gonna clean it up, and toxic flammable, so it's specially made for this purpose, and I'm gonna put some of it on it. Let's see how this is gonna be. Okay, so we got some on it, and I think we just wait a little bit and let it do its magic and drip and dry off, and then we're gonna have a look at it again. Let's wait. Okay, it's all dried up, and we are back to pretty much shiny, and so we just put it back in carefully, and I will just tighten the two screws, and then we're good. That's how you take care of your airflow sensor.